things then, what have we got?
Okay, well, you know how it's been a really good week, a really good month recently, you know, for films, wasn't there, and it's now.
Oh, no.
So, Only Lovers Left Alive is the first one. Tom Hiddleston and Tilda Swinton. So he plays a vampire who is a musician, massively disillusioned with the world and humans, and needs the love of his wife, Eve, to save him from himself.